What is reflexive documentary? Reflexive documentary is a documentary in which the filmmaker acknowledges their presence in front of the camera and provides a narrative style in the documentary. The reflexive style of documentary is usually associated with experimental documentaries where the viewer is just interested that how the film is constructed as they are in the actual content. Reflexive documentary speaks not only about the historical world, but about the problems and issues which presents and faces to the documentary maker, cameraman, and the whole team. And in the simple definition or in the simple words of the reflexive documentary is that reflexive documentary is a type of documentary in which the filmmaker or documentary maker with his whole team, even the cameraman, presents in front of the camera and narrates the whole of the documentary making without editing and providing the special effects. Reflexive documentary shows all of its team in front of camera instead of behind the camera. The viewer can see how the team is documenting an event. The viewer is interested in content as well as how the content is gathered. This kind of documentary makes the audience more aware of the problems faced by the documentary team. The emphasis is on the encounter between filmmaker and viewer rather than filmmaker and subject. Reflexive documentaries tend to be the most truthful as they always focus on realism and try to show things exactly as they happen, without editing it or special effects. However, as the filmmaker narrates and addresses the audience, specifically viewers' opinions are swayed by those of documentary making. Sometimes the documentary is more about the filmmaking rather than the content.
My name is Safiullah. Now come to the importance of the reflexive documentary. It makes the audience more aware of the problem as documentary makers focus while they make a film. The emphasis is on the encounter between the filmmaker and the viewer rather than the filmmaker and the subject. Reflexive documentaries aims to be the most truthful as they always focus on the realism and try to show the things as they happen without the editing or the special effect. However, as the filmmaker narrates and addresses the audience, especially viewers' opinion are persuaded by those of the documentary maker. Reflexive documentaries attempt to engage the audience in the debate on the ethical issues, neighborhood documentary making, and the political and the social issues surrounding the representations of the others and the representation of the reality. However, the topic of the documentary is often lost in the ethical debates on the world lies and the structure. From a formal perspective, reflexive dawns our attention or our assumption and expectation about the documentary from itself. From a political perspective, reflexive points towards our assumption and expectation about the world around us. Both of these perspectives relate to techniques that attempt to jar us and sever our engagement with the film, so that we are forced to think about the filmmaking as a construct. Now, reflexive documentary seeks to highlight these subjectivities and the controls that occur with the non-fiction film, and some filmmakers within the mode of the contain the use of the montage as an essential part of the form, while others have the strategically avoided it. Montage is a film editing technique that involves a comparison of images within a film to the create symbolic meaning of the quality.
Alright, now I am going to tell you the examples of reflexive documentary. First of all, I will quote the example of The Snow Leopard, Beyond the McBride Ceremony. It's a very good example. If you see in this movie, you can see cameraman, director and producer, everyone in this movie. And you can also see them how they are struggling to get their content. The other example is a program which is run on Express Channel, Wo Kya Hai. It's a very good example. You can see that they collect information by going themselves. The director is there, the cameraman is there, and they interview after the movie making, that how did they make it. And another example is that you usually see is the making of any film or making of any song. Usually in showbiz channel you can see this in the end or in the beginning of any movie, they show that how they make any film. And if you on YouTube you search making of, for example, My Name is Khan, you can see that how they make that movie. This is also a good example of reflexive documentary. That's it.